Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing data cleaning on such an unstructured data which you can see here. This is the data of a university of different countries. You can see the data is quite unstructured, like all the informations are written in a single row, like department name, school name and address of the university. So I'll be separating I'll be cleaning the data. I'll apply data cleaning on this data set. This data is in CSV format. I will apply data cleaning using a simple Python program. Now this is the program and this is the output of data cleaning after data cleaning. Like I have separated the columns, like in university, department and address. Here you can see that first of all you have to import pandas module. After that we'll apply data, we'll apply using pandas, we'll read the data from this CSV, from the CSV file. After that we have applied data frames and we have separated the data where comma is there, because the data in each row the data was separated by comma, that's why. And finally using data frame I have implemented data cleaning, and finally I have saved the data after data cleaning into to a CSV file whose name is ABCD. Now again I will run this code and this is the following output. So this is the output. I have shown you the unstructured data. So this is the unstructured data. All the departments, like all the departments and addresses, university names were in a single row, but here I have split a single row into multiple columns, like address, university and department. And after data cleaning this is the output. Since I have converted the file into CSV, so this is the output. So once again you can see the code over here. Now thank you so much.